ladies and gentlemen, we like to welcome to you, all the way from the slums of Shaolin, special uninvited guests came in through the back door. Ladies and gentlemen, it's the...
Good afternoon, how are you?
These are free today. These are the hoodies we got. We got only three of them left. Our shirts are all 20 today. We also got a rooted bag here. The brand name one's rooted. Thank you.
Did you design it?
Oh, yes. All the designs are made by myself personally, and I get them printed at nicksprintshop.com here in Chippewa.
Well, I'll take this. What size?
There.
Okay, I need this. Thank you. And how much is it?
40.
So this is a Chinese.
There you go. Thank you very much. Appreciate it.
Mm-hmm. Thank you.
Hey, what's going on, bro?
What's up, brother?
Not a chilly today, man.
It is.
Cop yourself a shirt.
Yeah,
stay warm out here.
These are fresh, bro. I like
thank you, man. Appreciate it.
I like it.
That's a great print, bro.
They're just home
prints.
Yeah.
Hey, thanks, man.
Okay. Sure, he's cool though.
Oh man,
really? Oh no! I've been on YouTube a couple times.
What?
Just a couple times.
What's it?
What's this?
Oh, hey.
Oh,
how you doing?
Hi. Freeze.
Yeah.
Freeze. Like you talk a lot?
Kinda, sometimes.
Talk a lot. So, how much is this one?
20. 20 for that one.
20?
Yeah, 20.
Just for one?
Yes, one.
What about that one? Pale face. Look like pale face.
These are all 20 today. We did the gray.
20,
gray,
that's gray. A lot. What about 2 for 10? Come on, go for it. 2 for 10, bro. Go for it. We're Navajo, we're supposed to look out for each other's. How much is this
chili,
one right here?
Chili, that's 40 for the hoodie.
40, I can get a good jacket. Walmart.
It's kind of chilly, so be good today.
Chili beans, y'all.
That sounds good right now.
What about that one?
These are all 20 also. Backed up, ready to go.
20, what's that plastic on there for?
Protect it from all this dirt.
It looks like travel clothes. Remember you got travel clothes? That's what I love. Love travel clothes. Where's the tag? Husky.
Oh, I miss travel clothing, honestly.
Miss travel clothes? Me too, man. Remember when you got your travel clothes and then I had that big bag? Then you put your shorts right there by the front. Then you, before you get on the bus, you gotta put it on the floor. Then you gotta take out all your stuff. Then you put your shorts back under the bottom like that. And then you move the tag around so you don't see your size. And then you like get on. Remember, did you have LA gear?
Yeah, man, you got stuff in the back, turn it.
Yep. Yeah. Is it commodity shirt? It looks like commodity label. Yeah. All right. Maybe I'll come back then. I'm gonna go find my girlfriend somewhere. She's. Where she went.
Perfect, man. Perfect. I appreciate you stopping by.
Sir, what was her name again?
Phrase.
Fridge. Fridge.
Phrase.
Refrigerator.
Phrase.
Fridge. Refrigerator.
Phrase.
You're that John Smith guy, huh?
I've been known to be called that.
Fuck all you, John Smith!
You rapper, huh?
Yeah.
Isn't it?
Sometimes. I rap sometimes.
My side chick knows you.
Hey, tell her hi.
Oh.
All right.
Later.
Yeah, you have a good one.
Dance with the mantis, no for slim chances. Chant this anthem, swing like Pete Sampras. Taking it straight to big man on campus. Brandish your weapon, don't get dropped to the canvas. Scandalous, made the metro panic. Call static, with or without the automatic. And while I'm at it, yo, you got cash passing. It's drastic, got to send half the dirty bastard.
Yo, waves are spinning, blades are spinning. Slay him in the eighth inning, stay truck, God, stay playing linen. Kill rap.